Rosie and me, Riley.
Welcome back to Winky Baby.
Today we're going to show you how to draw a schnauzer.
Yeah, miniature.
So here's what you need. First, you need a piece of paper. Next, you need a pencil.
And a phone or an iPad to watch this video.
And the most important thing is to have fun. So,
okay, so first you're going to need to draw
the mouth. So, we first need the muzzle, of course.
Yep. You just draw some squiggly lines.
What are those squiggles?
Squiggles are the best. They're so fun to make.
And now then, you draw. That's how you draw the muzzle or the mouth or whatever you call it. Hee hee hee.
Okay, the next step is to draw a nose and mouth.
Just draw a little line curve right here. Connect it. Then draw a circle and shade in the rest.
That makes the schnauzer's nose shiny. And by the way, we're making a schnauzer.
Yeah, miniature. And just curve it right here.
It's a man with no arms.
Then draw a tongue.
Okay, the next step is to
draw the eyes. Yep. Just draw two little circles above the muzzle. Draw one circle inside the other circles and shade it in.
To make the doggy's eyes look shiny again.
And for a bonus at the end of this video, we're going to show you how to draw a quick little cute piggy.
A pig?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I remember. But we're just going to do it all in one shot, not the steps.
Yeah. We're actually going to put it into a song.
Yeah.
Alright, so drawing head.
You need the head.
Eyebrows. That's the next step.
Sorry guys, we got it mixed up.
And then you just draw little eyebrows above the head. And you make them scruffy.
That makes the doggy look cute.
Yeah.
And then color them in.
Just shade them in.
You can also shade in the snout if you want to.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do in a minute.
And now you can shade in the snout. We're so excited for the bonus.
Yeah, it's fun. Then you can add little eyelashes.
If you want it to be a girl.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, the next step is drawing the head.
You just draw a little.
You got a sneak peek. You got to draw a little fluffy, so then the schnauzer looks fluffy. Make just little, little squiggly lines, and don't connect them yet.
Because we'll show you in the next step.
Okay, the next step is to draw ears. Here's the part.
You just do that, then curve down, and curve up to connect.
Aw, the schnauzer looks so cute.
And its ears are folded above its head.
Okay, last step.
Let's just do this.
Okay, the last step is to draw a body.
Yeah.
She's going to fix those up a little. Make sure you use a pencil. We said that at the first part of the video. So if you didn't see, rewind it and then come back.
Yeah. I think there's something wrong with it. So we'll take a minute to fix it.
Okay, so she fixed it.
Now we're going to draw the body.
So,
first you just, like always, do little wiggles.
Yeah.
Do that.
It looks like he's wearing a dress. He or her.
And, don't draw straight lines. Draw kind of to the side.
Yep.
And then you do this, about right here.
And then
you do that.
On the sides.
And then you curve it.
Curve them together. The schnauzer looks so cute. And then you're going to, make it looks like he's wearing pants. The schnauzer's so cute.
And draw a little nub of a tail and a collar.
Yep.
And shade the collar in. Then draw a little tag. There. And your mini schnauzer is done.
And then you can name it.
And you can color it.
Yep.
And you can
decorate it.
Now it looks super cute.
Okay, time for the bonus.
Hee-hee. Little circle, bigger circle. Little circle, bigger circle. Half a circle, bigger circle. W-W-E. There you have it, a little nice little pig. You can also draw it this way. Like this.
So we hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, like
and subscribe.
We'll see you guys next time.
Bye.